Hello students of standard 7, welcome to DAV Moyil Public School. I am your English teacher Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our today's online session of English. Today we will continue with the same unit, relationship. In this we will study today nurturing friendship.
Hello students of standard 6th. Welcome to DAV Moyil Public School. I am your English teacher Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our today's online session of English. Today, we will continue with the same topic, Tenses Part 1, in which we will study today simple past tense. Dear students, do you know what is simple past tense? Simple past tense shows a gap between the past time referred to in the sentence and the present time. Now, let us solve this worksheet. One day, a cat enters Mrs. Arya's house and sees Snoopy idling. She is impressed by the luxurious life Snoopy is living. She interviews Snoopy to publish the interview in the Animal Times. Guess the questions that the cat must ask Snoopy. The first and some more are done for you. Cat, do you eat bones and bread? Snoopy, yes, I eat bones and bread and at times even chocolates. Cat, do you work? Snoopy, I don't do any work. I just keep sleep and play with kids. Cat, does Mrs. Arya mind anything? Snoopy, Mrs. Arya doesn't mind if she finds me sleeping. Rather, she pats me and goes away. In this video, students, try to form the questions. In the unit Performing Art of My English Reader, the life story of Vanessa, the violinist, has been given. The following information have been gathered from her story. Vanessa, at the age of 8, studies at Central Conservatory of Music in Beijing. At the age of 10, becomes a student at the Royal College of Music in London. One of her popular albums, Subject to Change. Some teachers unhappy, do not like the fusion of classical and pop on her CDs. Now fill in the blanks with the information you have about Vanessa. Vanessa Mae Nicholson is a world famous violinist. At the age of 8, she studied at Central Conservatory of Music in Beijing. At the age of 10, she became a student at Royal College of Music in London. In this video, students, try to fill in the blanks. Now let's solve the next worksheet. Your friend could not attend your birthday party. He had gone abroad. Write a letter to your friend describing how you celebrated your birthday. Let us see what is the format of this informal letter. First, you have to write the sender's address, then date, then salutation, then comes the body, that is the content of the letter, subscription like this, your loving friend, and last, sender's name. To form questions and negatives in simple past tense, did is used. Example, I did not go. He did not listen. Did you eat? Did they sleep? You did not throw. Dear students, here we end our today's session. We'll again continue this same topic in our next session. Have a nice day. Thank you.